people, this is a concert. This is a concert with quite some silence. There'll be live video. There'll be François Englert, Richard Feynman, Albert Einstein. Not for long, but they will be there. There will be no Shakespeare, no Newton. There will be Bach, also not for long. There will be a piece written by our bass player called Escher, not the bass player, but the piece. There will be a piece which I wrote, which is called Entropy, which is actually the closest I get to being scientific. Naming a piece. There will be silence. There'll be noise. There'll be a little cutie pie piece called Little Star. There'll be duos, trios. And in the end, there'll be a piece by the American Indians, which has nothing to do whatsoever with the theme of this concert, but which is just a great piece. And there'll be silence.
Thank you. force which is present all the time and very common and is in a basic force of almost, I mean, I can go a little further back if I were more technical, but at an early level, I just have to tell you that's going to be one of the things you'll just have to take as an element in the world, the existence of magnetic repulsion. Take as an element in the world, the existence of magnetic repulsion. Take as an element in the world, the existence of magnetic repulsion.
Thank you. Thank you.
Anthony Romaniuk on that piano there. Jo Thielemans on electronics. Behind me on the other piano, Rembrandt Frerichs. Tony Overwater on the bass. And Vinsent Planjer at the other side. Not to forget Pieter-Jan De Smet. Pieter Matthynssens. Harmen Goossens. Liesemarie Beelaerts. Seraphine Stragier. I have to mention Klaas Verpoest for the live video. Flagey, the team of Flagey, the sound, light, Bart, and all the others. This is the point where I start forgetting names and making mistakes. Signs and cocktails, thanks for the invitation, Solvay. I'm already forgetting names. Let's just thank you. Thanks.